Hello guys, welcome back to Daily Happiness. How have we been? Hope we're having a great time and hope we're good. Alright guys, if you're new to this channel, if not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Please hit the red subscribe button below. Also, if you're a returning subscriber, please do so now by hitting the push notification button so that you will be the first to get updates as we keep rolling in content per time. Thank you so much. Now let's get to the business of the day. Now Erica's birthday is gonna be a shutdown today, and so many celebrities are already dressing so well for the events, and I'm one of those that have come out fully in the attire is Tolani Badge, as she stepped out. And according to her, she posted some new photos showing the outfit and showing the people that designed the outfit, the stylist, the designer, the hair, and every other thing, who took the people that took the photos. And she captioned the photo, "When I step out, it's a shutdown. Hashtag Erica at 27. So this night is gonna be on fire. You know, earlier today we saw Dorothy actually posted that tonight she's gonna take over the whole floor and everything. So this night there's gonna be a party, so stick by us and I'm watch so many things that are gonna come out of the birthday party. You know, I already shared the Instagram live of how the whole venue is. If you've not watched it, you can go back and check some of my videos to see how the venue is already set. So check out Tolani Badge, how she dressed. And Tolani Badge actually shared some moments where her and Erica were in the Big Brother Ninja house and where they were taking over the dance floor. You know, they had a great moment in the house, and when Erica was disqualified from the house, Tolani Badge really missed her a lot. And it's just awesome. It's just awesome having this kind of friendship even during the house and after the house. So guys, that's that for now. If you've not subscribed yet and you're still thinking about it, please do so now by hitting the red subscribe button below. It's just below this video, so please hit it. Also hit the push notification bell so that you will be the first to get updates from this channel. Also, if you've not hit the like button, please do so now by hitting the like button. Comment, share your wishes to Erica if you want. Thank you so much for your time. Have the best weekend ever.